Such fun to see, such fun to see Satan lose. Such fun to see, such fun to see Satan lose. Jesus is our winner man, our winner man, our winner man. Jesus is our winner man, he's a winner man all the time. Moroluwa lale ojo kan lori oke Gethsemane Oluwa gbesu subu esu se ye 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 osu esu wa subu yakata Oluwa segun fun o Odua nation Oluwa segun fun mi Oluwa bori oso Oluwa bori aje ise wa fun le wa Love you guys, love you guys, love you guys. Congratulations, congratulations, fellow all Yorubas. Congratulations, we are moving, we are moving. Let's keep the fire burning. Ha, I thank God. Good news upon good news, good news upon good news. We celebrate, we celebrate. I can't wait to see our brother Sunday Igbohosha coming out again, and the other agitators who were arrested, including Lady K and others. I'm so happy they've finally been granted bail on huge amount issue that Lord will provide. That Lord will, honestly, I've cried and cried. I thank God, fellow Yorubas, what can you say? So after all, everything works together for good. Our Lord is mighty. Our Lord is strong in battle. Honestly, don't mind me looking like this. So I'm very tired. It's work, 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 work. And I think a lot. I worry the Lord. That's why I love you guys. Fellow Odwas, I love you. Let's continue. Do you understand? We thank God that I'm sure our ancestors, our loved ones, and all the rest of our ancestors is going to be proud of us. I greet all the elders in Odwa, in Yoruba land. I greet all our Obas. Gbogbo awon agbagba Yoruba kiyin e se adupe o Daddy Obasanjo e se o Daddy Banki Akintoye. All our obas ka biesi o jaja onirisha number oba akoko ni ile yoruba na mean ni this I mean it's not the number one king darin but I mean is the number one king of all this all our obas. I greet all the obas. I greet kuba bayeye gbugbu awon agbagba kini. I greet all the elders I greet all the elders and I thank God that there is just now, I mean, things are taking place positively because we fear for the law in Nigeria. Do you understand? But now, do you understand? I can't believe what is happening. The Supreme High Court ordered that those innocent who were arrested illegally should be provided, even though this DSS tried to manipulate things. They first of all tried to lie that it was, why are you people not straightforward? It was three people that you people arrested. You forgot that the social media will never lie. Later they produce eight, later they produce five, and finally they produce the 13th. We thank God that all of them will come out live. But this opportunity I'm seizing for my you know, to mourn those the three people that we lost. We lost one innocent girl at the rally, then two other people at Igbo Osha House. May their soul rest in peace, including Adokun. Honestly, I have mourned so much and cried for you guys. But we thank God we are making way. We condolence to your family. Honestly, those people that we have lost, condolence to Nigeria, condolence to Odua Nation. We love you guys. We love you guys. You know, a lot of money killed to Paushika in Koreriati Baje, you know. A lot of damages upon damages, but we still have the grace, Odua Nations and Yomokaro Ojire. You can see that. Let's just keep our head up high. We are paving way, we are making it, we are moving higher. Ah, our ancestors, they have not, do you understand? It's very hot here, I'm very thirsty. Wallahi, there are fashion cups at Omo, glass cups, but they are too small for me. So I like putting big water. Cup umami baami. Ah, do you understand? Cup umami baami, I want no more daro. Gugwe no lo nimbi bai. But I like all these big cup because you will put big water there. That even this one has finished, I will take another. It's very dry here. So I love you guys. So, pertaining to the way forward, because I've watched several updates of my fellow Odua's. Some are perplexing on their platform that a lot of these celebrity kept silent, including all these Fuji musicians, gospel musicians, especially the Nollywood. Olori Ibula won Nollywood do, and Tioba Fair Sorrow, including anybody that is not gonna support us despite they are so influential. They should not support us. One with God is a majority. That Lord is with us. Let's not be fear. Fear of us that we are protesting, that we are, do you understand? That we are saying it, that we are also, you know, do you understand? That Lord is with us. I'm not surprised about the Nollywood. You know a lot of them want to get the one, so dodo. 88% have collected money from MC Oluomo. That is why they cannot talk. All this Nollywood. She MC Oluomo, why she Yoruba? Eh? She fellow Nollywood, if you do not talk, show me pay that MC Oluomo. Eh? Some of you cannot support us because Eti Gbogbo Gbolo MC Oluomo. She yen wa loni ke ma soro. She yen loni ke ma soro pe ka pin. Ke ma le support. So, me, I don't care. Anybody that does not support us, I'm not going to insult, I don't care. Including a Nollywood actor that took 4 million for Sunday Igbo. You took 4 million naira and you claim out. For me, big 4 million naira, you took it from Sunday Igbo. Still, you did not come out to talk, to embrace us, to support us, except actor Yomi Fabiyi. That is the only Nollywood that I know. So all these people that you people believe they are celebrity and they are Yoruba, still they are keeping quiet. Do you understand? With all due respect, you people that are keeping quiet can go to hell. Because I don't know why all of the agitators are still emphasizing that. Such is life. God is with us. So I just want to urge government, please. Omo Ileka Aro Ojire, we Yoruba people, we are peaceful people. We are not, do you understand? We are not causing any division. And we are not violent about anything. Please also free Oba Ogboni, is innocent. But we want the government, the federal government, to understand. We want Buhari to understand that we have to part ways. Oh, do our nation have to stand? Do you understand? They should be, please try to understand us. We are not going to do it with violence. We are just, we are just continue going to be coming on here or protesting and doing rally and all that peacefully. No skin pain, no heart feeling, no fighting, no nothing. Please, I beg Una. Now, God, I take beg Una. Please, I beg, thank you. We cannot say we didn't recognize you people. Thank you, federal government. Now that Igbo Osha is going to be free, he's going to, do you understand? He's going to gain his freedom back after the lawsuit in Benin Republic and all that, he's still going to gain his freedom in, and they are going to compensate him with bountiful money for all the damages and all that. Please, what we are saying is that we want to go and stand on our own. We want there to be an independence, liberty in Odua Nation. We are sick and tired of this location 419 called Nigeria. It's not working. Please, please, it's not working. I'm much excited now. At least I can sleep in peace. I'm much excited. Look at the lives of all our men. Look at Oshpompi's life. Can anybody blame Oshpompi? Ejika Sototo, can anybody? We cannot blame Oshpompi. He cannot allow to be oppressed by other fellow men. He has to do the uncertainty. Do you understand? That does not mean we are encouraging fraud. All these things that we are tolerating that, and we believe that, let's respect God. That's how God wants it for the meantime. Not everybody can endure. Huh? You go see small picking, small point, where don't they use big cars, get their own house. And it's not all men can take it. So Oshpompi doesn't want to be oppressed. That was why he dabbled into something. We cannot blame him, but we pray that the government in the America will be fair and just in their judgment. The Lord will continue. Do you understand? So these are one of the reasons. Look at the innocent girl in Abuja. That I told us we should be careful how we operate in the presence of the minor. Look at all the minor. Look at all our youth. Look at this Chidima girl that killed Sugar Daddy too. This is where the so-called Nigeria is going. Those of you that say you are not going to support Odua Nation, that's your own prerogative. That does not mean we are not going to take it. That does not mean we are not going to be independent. Look at what our minor, our youth are going through. Imagine an innocent girl, a young girl, having a very black heart. He murdered her Aristo, her sugar daddy, in cold blood. Because Nigeria is not working. People are going to extreme just to earn a living, to survive. It's not everybody that can tolerate nonsense. Hey, please, we thank God for the lawsuits of the government that have taken a fearful just that our agitator should be granted bail, and Sunday Igboho shall too, when he come back from Benin Republic, can move freely. They should not freeze his account. They should also compensate him with bountiful money, and we thank God for everything. But please, try to encourage, try to understand us. We are not going to make violence. We are just protesting independence for our Odua Nation. We are Yorubas. And in any way that we have offended our elders, they should be offended not. But the time has come for us to part ways from Nigeria. Because it's no longer working. It's not. Look at the terrible things, especially what our minors, our youth are going through these days. Especially our men. Look at me now. If Nigeria is working, will I still be single? Majority of men that are supposed to be our crown are in prison. Let's be sincere. Because they have dabbled into shameful art just to be able to be a husband to a woman. When they have struggled and struggled with their certificate, when they have struggled and struggled, Nigeria is not working for the innocent, for the hardworking, for the jobless, for any. It's not working for anybody. So please, guys, try to understand federal government. We just have to do a nation, self-determination, no going back. So all Yoruba people, congratulations, congratulations, congratulations. God will continue to be with us. I love you guys. I gotta go. I'm so tired. I'm working like baboon. I really working here. Love you guys. And did you share and subscribe? I love you. I gotta go. Cheerio.